BookBolt Category Finder helps you find relevant categories for your low and no content books. If you are struggling to find relevant categories for your low and no content books, by going to KDP's choose categories option, sometimes it is very hard to find categories for your book, then you can use some sort of category finder, and the BookBolt's free category finder is perfect for you, and you can quickly find relevant categories for your low and no content books. Simply go to Google and type BookBolt category finder and just scroll down and go to this page, that is BookBolt KDP category finder, and once you click here, it will take you here. Once you are here, just type relevant seed word relevant to your book. For example, if I type games, I am talking about the children's activity books. If I type games, it will bring up categories like non-fiction games, games, board, trivia, travel games, stuku, reference, quizzes. If you were trying to find categories for your stuku books and you find a hard time to do it here, you can use BookBolt's category finder. In this way, you will quickly find categories for your puzzle books. The first one is games sudoku, and the second one is games puzzles, and then games magic. So let's try another one, math. If you need to find a category for math activity book, simply type math and you will have very relevant categories here. It also shows the relevancy score like non-fiction, mathematics, logic, topology, research, optimization, matrices and things like that. If you type very relevant arithmetic, that is relevant to math, and you will find very relevant categories: non-fiction, mathematics, arithmetics, juvenile non-fiction, mathematics, arithmetics. Okay, so this is how you can find very relevant categories for your books. Let's try out for coloring book. Okay, it shows juvenile fiction, picture books, antiques, collectible books. It is showing the mostly used categories for the coloring books. There is no word for coloring book here. However, education, reference, study aids, books, notes, artists books, very relevant categories in terms of relevancy. Okay, let's just type logbook, if it shows any category for logbook. Okay, philosophy, logic, mathematics, logic, no, it's not showing relevant categories. However, you can put it under non-fiction, antiques, collectible books, or that is not relevant. However, you can put it here like non-fiction books and in libraries, and books and libraries, juvenile fiction, art, individual artists and artist books. So let's try out another one like journal. So for a line journal, you will have categories like literary collection, diaries and journals, juvenile non-fiction, language arts, journal writing, non-fiction, language arts and disciplines, journalism. No, that is not relevant to journal. Non-fiction, biography and autobiography, editors, journalists, publishers, that is relevant as well. Let's try out notebook. I think it will not show any category for this. No, there is no relevant category for notebook. Let's try out planner. No. Okay, fitness. It is showing fitness, health and fitness, healing, homeopathy, infertility, men's health, neuropathy, reference, safety, exercise. Okay, if we type mental, it's showing relevant categories first. If we type sugar, Like if you want to make a logbook for diabetes or things like that. Non-fiction cooking, health and healing, diabetes and sugar free. Okay, that is very relevant category for a diabetes tracker. If I type blood pressure, I am trying to find categories of logbooks. Okay, non-fiction family and relations, peer pressure, social issues, no, that is not relevant. It is taking only the pressure word. Okay, just type health. So, mental health, public health, mental health, exercise, safety. So, just type algebra. Okay, it's showing mathematics, algebra, general, algebra, abstract, elementary, intermediate, linear, algebraic, juvenile, non-fiction, mathematics, algebra. Okay, let's type something like unicorn, if it shows any category for unicorn. Juvenile fiction, animals, dragons, unicorns and mythical. Okay, let's type something like sketchbook. So, no, sketching your drawing. You need to use as many relevant keywords as you can to find the most relevant category for your low and low content book. When I type sketchbook, there was no category. When I typed drawing, and it is non-fiction or technique drawing, many categories under drawing, juvenile, non-fiction or drawing, non-fiction or techniques like drawing, pastel drawing, pencil drawing, and design, drafting, drawing, and presentation under architecture. So, if we type like drafting, and let's see, this is architecture, design, drafting, drawing, and presentation, technology, engineering, drawing, drafting, and mechanical drawing. So if we type engineering, okay, let's see what categories come along. Genetic engineering, technology and engineering, computers, technology and engineering, metalbury and history and things like that. If we type another graph paper book, so let's see what comes. Graphic design, computer graphics, superheroes, no. Okay, if we type grid simply for a grid paper, no, there is nothing. Okay, let's type flowers for a flower coloring book. Okay, non-fiction, gardening, flowers, general, non-gardening, flowers, annuals. There are a lot of categories for flowers. If you type plants, simple plants, and what comes in. Okay, there are categories for plants as well. All you need to do is check the relevancy here and here and put your book under these categories. Okay, let's type animals. Okay, so juvenile, non-fiction, animals, zoo, animals, birds. So BookBolt Category Finder is showing very relevant categories, and it is also showing us the relevancy score. So if it applies to your low or no content book or not, you can check here, and also the browse path will also let you know. Should either you should put your book under this category or not. So this is all from me. That was very quick, not very quick, but very helpful video, I think. And if you are new to my channel, then do subscribe. I am Subha Malik. And if you want to try BookBolt, BookBolt has many tools and other things. You can get 20% off every time by using coupon code Subha25, my first name, and followed by Subha20, SUBHA20, and it will give you 20% off every time. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.